Okay? The Arabs yanked every penny they had with us. They hit all the other outfits, too, so it's crossed the board. That means every bank in the country out there is going to be struggling for liquidity, trying to cover those cash withdrawals. We're dumping everything. Treasury bills, bonds, Fannie Mae's, commercial papers, we want it all sold. Fed funds, euro dollars, borrow whatever you can find, up to 200 million. Foreign exchange, no positions. Bullion, grab what you can get. All right, let's hit it. And pray.